Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me.
You know what? I'm about to say it.
Okay.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Welcome to the Daily Dose. Here to get your daily sales training, motivation, and hope. It's your car guy going over the road to the sale this entire week. Gonna have a special guest tomorrow morning, Blake Arsenault, finance manager for Sterling Hyundai of Lafayette. Gonna give us some tips on the meet and greet. The road to the sale was designed in order to take a customer through a process, a guideline, in order to take a customer through a process to get what the customer wants, what you want. Heck, man, what everybody wants, a car deal. Man, you're on their team. Biggest thing is letting the customer know is that you're on their side. Too long have these entrepreneurs have kind of miscued the fact that we're on their team, okay? It's our job to sell a car and let your customers know, man, nobody wants to sell a car more than you do. Hey, but and tell them, hey, look, man, I want to sell a car more than you want to buy one. Easily. Let your customer know you're on their team, man. You're on their side. You want to get them the best deal. You want to get them the best price. You want to get them the best car off of their money. Man, you want them to send you customers and referrals. You're on their team, but you have too many entrepreneurs now that are kind of miscuing that, right? Today, we're going over the road to the sale back on topic, all right? The road to the sale, again, was designed in order to be a guideline. Unfortunately, that road to the sale has evolved into more and more and more steps. Okay, and we're throwing in value points. We're throwing in value points like meeting with your service manager. Those are building value. That's not a part of the road to the sale. There needs to be a process that everybody can be on, a simple, effective process that everybody can be on. Okay, your job is to close a customer. Showing a customer to the service manager is not part of the road to the sale. That's building value. So when you go to close a customer, you say, hey, look, I've got a service manager that's right in the back, ready to be on your team. Okay, you're going to be a loaner anytime you need it. I mean, again, that's building value. That's not the road to the sale. Okay, you want to overcomplicate things? Tell your sales consultant he's got 15 steps in order to memorize. Hey, and here's 15 brochures, and that changes every week along with your 150, 250 inventory they've got to remember, as well as take care of over 200 customers. Come on, dude. Make the sales process simple, and I've got that for you. And I want you guys, especially new sales consultants, to get this, to dig in, managers, dig this in deep within you so that when you're training your salesmen, they can work on building value and not focus on a process, all right? Those are what? Meet and greet, get in the door, and build rapport. Those are the first two. Meet and greet, get in the door, and build rapport. Pick a car, walk around, and drive it. This is a third step. It's going to have three things within it, but it's going to have a third step. Easy to remember. Pick a car, walk around, and drive it. Bring them in, determined to win. Now, there's going to be some things that you're going to be doing in between as you're going to be building value.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it!
And I can also memorize all these value points in order to build value in my car. Why? Because when benefit outweighs the cost, customer closes themselves. Get the word close out of your vocabulary, because the more you use close, the more you're going to turn your customer against you. You're not closing your customers. They're closing themselves based on you building value. Take the word close out of your vocabulary, exchange it with value. Value. I'm building value. All right. This is the value. I'm showing them to the service manager. I'm building value. All right. Hey, look, I showed them the value of true cost to own. Hey, I showed them the value of live rich or die rich, man. I see you, Grant Cardone. Man, all of these, man, you're building value. Get the word close out of your vocabulary because you're turning your customers against you. All right. You have to let them know that you're on their team. So here are these steps. We're going to go over them the entire week, man. The entire week. We're going to go over meet and greet. We're going to go over get in the door and build rapport. We're going to go over pick a car, walk around, drive it, bring them in determined to win. All right? Those four steps, all right, are easy to remember. And guess what? You can start building your playbook around it, man. You can start building value around it because it's so simple. You're not overcomplicating the process and you can remember it. Man, I'm so excited for you guys. This week is going to be fun. Got Blake Arsenault coming on tomorrow morning. Going to share a little bit about the meet and greet. Okay? Man, this is it. Stay motivated. Stay motivated. All right, man. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.